Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Essentially Heroes. I'm here doing another trailer reaction for you guys today. I was just scrolling through YouTube and I saw that Marvel decided to drop the trailer for Eternals today. And I was just caught off guard. So I'm about to see what it's all about. I've heard some things about Eternals and I know a little bit about them through the comics, like just a tiny bit, like just the tiniest, like that much right there. Vibes. Okay, so it's starting out in ancient times. Cause they are immortal. That was good. We have watched. So they're like fostering civilization.
We have helped them progress.
And seen the girl Angelina is in here too.
Accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered.
Wow. Hey, got your boy Kumail in here, just shredded. Eternals.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
They're like, get out of here, man. Wow, okay. So that was cool. That was interesting. Yeah, I feel like this is definitely gonna be a different type of movie than what Marvel is typically known for. Like it's not gonna be as focused on combat, I feel. Like this is just what I'm getting from the trailer, but it's not gonna be as focused on just pure like balls to the wall action. It's gonna be more about like the characters themselves and like what they wanna do and who they wanna be. Just from a quick Google of what the movie is about, they will be going up against the Deviants. So there is, I guess, a branch race of Eternals called the Deviants, which like mutated and they're like different somehow. I'm not 100% clear on the details. If this is wrong, correct me, but Thanos is a Deviant because he's from like a branch race of the Eternals and he mutated, so on his like page it lists him as a Deviant, I believe. So I don't know, he might cameo in here, but I think for the most part also this is gonna be sort of separate from everything else that's happening in Marvel. Like I think they're gonna touch on certain points that happened in those movies, but I think they're gonna be largely separate. Which is fine, I think. I don't think they have to kind of, you know, make everything subservient to the Avengers. Like, I think at this point, Marvel has set up everything so that they can have different storylines doing different things. So I think that's really cool. This movie is directed by Chloe Zhao, who I don't know too much about her work, but I just know that she's been, you know, raking in awards because of her movie Nomadland. And I mean, she was announced as the director even since before that. And now it just really solidified like why I guess they chose her. Yeah, that's pretty much all that comes to mind. This is definitely gonna be a unique movie. I hope that it's good so that they can, just feel comfortable doing like different things that don't always necessarily have to be like just mainstream characters fighting each other. I know WandaVision taught us not to theorize anymore, but leave any thoughts or theories that you guys have down in the comments below and let me know what you guys thought of this and, what you hope to see in the movie. All right, so see you later. Have a good one. Peace.